So Tall Blacks, the Tall Blacks, the mighty Tall Blacks, weren't able to, they had no funding to go to the qualifiers to qualify for the Olympics. So they weren't given the opportunity to at least qualify because they had no funding. Mm. Where did most of this funding go?
Wait for it.
Emirates Team New Zealand.
Emirates Team fucking New Zealand.
Over 145 mil.
That's ridiculous.
You couldn't spare some chump change to give your boys a chance to qualify?
For Corey Webster and the boys to qualify?
I know you're going to say we can't beat Guam.
We can beat Guam.
Yeah. Guam's gun, bro.
Guam's gun.
So that the qualifier was against Guam.
No, we don't know.
We don't know that. It could have been against the Philippines. But Philippines have...
Guam kind of hot, but...
Guam, though.
Guam.
Still.
Yeah.
Opportunity taken away.
Opportunity taken away.
Taken away.
But what's... What was a better opportunity was winning the Sailors Cup, whatever it's called. What's it called?
Sailing. America's Cup. America's Cup.
All that funding was worth it.
America's Cup.
But my thing is, yo, cut the Tall Blacks a bit of a check because you know damn well that Emirates can go get their own money.
Also, Emirates Team New Zealand didn't even do a haka.
Didn't even do a haka.
Yeah.
Tall Blacks will at least perform a haka.
Yeah.
Put your, every game. You know.
But I'll play devil's advocate here.
That's a good point.
Right.
They're putting your country on the map. Yeah.
You know how much I love the Tall Blacks.
Yeah.
But it's purely for devil's advocate's sake.
Go.
The Tall Blacks never got to win.
You don't know
you
that.
Don't know if the Emirates, imagine,
you're taking the opportunity away.
Imagine, you
that's
know,
my bone I'm picking with them.
Right. Imagine how heated, you know, a taxpayer would be to give money to a team that's going to be pumped by 40, 50 points.
Imagine giving money to a team that's already getting hundreds of millions of dollars.
Imagine giving money to a team that's sponsored by motherfucking Emirates, bruv.
Yeah.
Omega.
But Emirates, you know, they got money. I'll give you that. They got money.
Emirates stands for excellence. Right?
I know. I know, but at the same time, you know, we got to win.
I know, but we don't
give
know
your boys
either.
Some loose change to at least try and qualify.
But you know, if you need as much money as you can get to win, you know, have some of
that money wasn't for winning. That was just for hosting.
That was just for hosting. That's the flag debate all over again. It wasn't to change the flag.
But I mean, you got to make sure home court's looking right.
Yeah,
you know,
what do they do to make it look right?
Yeah,
what do you mean the viewer, the viewing station, whatever. It's called, fan zone.
That's been there. That piece of concrete has been there.
Yeah. They just put some.
All you had to do was just get the fans in the zone
and put some Moe fucking the umbrellas
fans,
up.
Hey, the fans did all the work by showing up.
100%.
Okay.
And what Martin said before was a great point. I think every New Zealand team, sports team, should perform the haka before they.
No, I didn't say that.
Oh, okay.
I didn't say that.
Okay.
Right. Just personally, I wouldn't like to see Emirates Team New Zealand do haka.
I mean, I would though.
They should.
The absolute pride. Do they even play the national anthem?
I don't know.
You're called Emirates Team New Zealand.
Yeah.
Why is Emirates even in your name? That's the other thing.
Because they're sponsored by Dubai.
It's not.
But I mean, you know, winners get sponsored.
Do you know what I'm trying to say? Yeah.
There's a reason why the Tall Blacks.
Yeah, but they didn't win. Emirates Team New Zealand didn't win before they got the money.
They got the money.
Sure, they won the last America's Cup.
I was about to say. Didn't
but they weren't guaranteed to win this one.
They weren't.
Yeah, and you're saying the Tall Blacks weren't guaranteed to win.
Yeah, but
give them
the
shot. Give them
a chance.
It doesn't matter. I'm not disputing that there's a greater chance.
Hey, do you know what?
There's not $145 million worth of chances.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm with them.
I'm not asking for $145 million. Yeah. Okay.
Do you not remember, like, you know, just the feeling of everyone being excited for the seventh race? What's the Italian dudes that?
If I remember correctly, you sent a video off your entire floor, gathered around one screen, and you were just up in arms. You were the Tauranga's
rape players. I know.
In the situation.
Because I was.
Race 7 started, you were just like, oh.
Yeah, you know,
Do any work around here?
You know, I let them watch it.
Yeah.
Because I know it's, you know.
It's their thing. It's their culture.
It's their culture.
Yeah.
I was sitting there being like, man, the Tall Blacks should
riddle
have
me this.
Funding.
Yeah. So what side are you on? Because I used to be the
devil's advocate.
Had there have been a Sri Lankan on board.
Had there have been.
Emirates Team New Zealand or
yes.
Tall Blacks?
Yes, Emirates Team New Zealand.
Yeah.
How would you feel?
Proud. 146 million.
$146 million worth of pride.
Okay.
Yeah. What right. about if a Sri Lankan was starting at point guard for the Tall Blacks?
Tall Blacks. You've got to get dunked on by LeBron and I can't have that broadcaster nationally.
But he's playing against LeBron and he gets to go there and play against LeBron.
That means nothing.
What?
You're taking an Olympic dream away.
You're taking an Olympic dream away.
Look, I'll have an Olympic dream, come back with the gold. I'm not here in the pursuit of
finding. So you're telling all these countries to just don't go.
Don't go.
In any sport, don't go.
Pretty much. Look, if you're not going to come back with the gold,
just don't show up.
What's the point of showing up?
Yeah.
That's whack, mate.
That's whack.
I understand.
Yeah.
But you got to give them the opportunity to.
What?
We're not asking for hundreds of millions of dollars.
Yeah.
We're asking for some airplane tickets.
To Guam.
To Guam.
And a couple nights accommodation.
Yeah. In Guam?
Wherever it is. Guam, Philippines.
Philippines.
Anywhere.
Anywhere. Right. Hong Kong.
Here's another thing for you. Right? There's a reason why we get behind winners and we put money behind winners.
Okay.
Right?
You don't say we get behind winners. You don't get behind winners.
No. Wait, hold up.
You support the Eagles.
Yeah. Well, look, we were
76ers.
Winners.
76ers.
Yeah, I can't defend 76ers here. But let me put a
Sri Lanka.
Little situation behind you. Hey! Soft spot. Let me put a little situation for you.
Go.
Right? Now, Auckland, New Zealand, rather, came up with a great opportunity to buy the Warriors.
Yeah.
Why didn't we put money behind them for the opportunity to win? How come the whole nation was like,
How does that provide an opportunity to win?
Yeah, I don't get it.
What do you mean? If you buy the Warriors,
they're already in the competition.
Yeah.
But that's what I'm trying to say. If you buy the Warriors, then you can put better management and have better pieces like Green Bay. Why didn't we do that? Why were we just
like, you said like Green Bay?
Yeah. Green Bay's owned by like,
but they have terrible
and
management.
They got terrible management.
Yeah.
Well, they prior. But Green Bay
prior.
Does, I mean like
they've Green never had good management. Their whole
they've won a Super Bowl.
One Super Bowl.
Yeah. So the
and
Warriors.
One Super Bowl and Aaron Rodgers' and who entire
won,
career.
Who won you that Super Bowl?
Who I'm not a Green Bay.
Aaron Rodgers won you that Super Bowl.
Aaron Rodgers won you that Super Bowl.
Aaron Rodgers run you that Super Bowl.
Yeah.
So show some respect and give him what he wants.
Yeah, give him what he wants.
Okay.
Weapons.
Okay.
Yeah.
But go back to your argument, your invalid argument.
Yeah. Why did we the not Warriors, all put
We're not disputing
the
that. We're saying give these guys some funding to give them the chance to compete. The Warriors are already competing.
Yeah.
They just need better infrastructure.
I don't care if
around.
The Warriors are good. I just want them to be in the competition.
But what comes with infrastructure? How do you build infrastructure? You need what?
Money.
I.e. funding.
They have funding.
Yeah.
Breakers have no funding.
Yeah. Breakers aren't what we're talking about. We're talking about the Tall Blacks.
Tall Blacks.
But here's the thing.
Yeah.
Different arguments. The Warriors currently have a foot in the door.
Yeah, they're already in the competition.
No,
the Breakers weren't in the NRL and then we had to pay for them to get into the NRL. Yeah. Hey, I'd buy in.
That's
I'm
different.
Buying Warriors stock
That's
tomorrow.
That's different. But the Blackstacks. Blackstacks.
What sport are we talking about? The Blackstacks?
Yeah, New Zealand Blackstacks. Get them at the Olympics, bro.
No, but wait. Hear me out.
Tall Blacks.
Tall Blacks. Yeah. But hear me out.
Yeah.
Right?
I can't hear you when you're having a different argument.
No, a different language.
If we bought, because the management of the Warriors is terrible.
Yeah.
Right? But if we bought the Warriors, we've got to put chucked in a little bit more money.
I'm with you.
As a collective, right? And got them into the playoffs. That's what they're trying to do.
How does giving the Warriors more money put them in the playoffs?
Better signings. Better players. Better star players, mate. All we had was Bloody Shaw Johnson.
There's a salary cap.
There's a salary cap.
There's a salary cap. So just throw
luxury tax, baby.
There's no
it's a hard cap. Every team has the same amount of money.
This guy is talking about different structures, different sports.
This guy is all over the place.
Different argument all no.
Luxury cap, baby. No, my thing is, and the other thing I don't like is, why is the sponsor's name first? You know, Emirates Team New Zealand. It's not the AIG All Blacks.
Yeah.
It's not the Sky City Breakers. It's not the Vodafone Warriors. We never do that.
Okay? We're on different sides of this argument.
We never put sponsors before our teams.
If you're being honest with yourself, you don't care about the Tall Blacks.
No, I don't care about the Tall Blacks. I care about Emirates fair and equal opportunity.
100%. And in this case,
it wasn't provided to my Tall Blacks.
The beneficiaries of this were Emirates Team New Zealand.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't care about the Tall Blacks winning games or losing games. But I just want them to have the opportunity.
But where does it stop, though?
It's not about equity. It's about equality.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oil.
But where does it stop, though?
When does it start?
And when does it start?
What do you mean?
I don't care about stopping. You got to start.
You got to start.
You don't care about stopping.
You got to start.
So that means
you got to start the race.
We got to put money behind the dudes that ride horses. What is it?
Equestrians. They're gone. We have really gone equestrians. Yeah, they always middle.
Always middle.
Okay, bad example. are you sure they middle? I'm sure they don't.
Yes.
Yeah, do they middle?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, middle all the time.
What's a sport? Oh yeah.
Mark, one of our best equestrians ever, Mark.
Yeah, Mark.
Last name?
Randolph, I think.
His first name's Mark. Mark the horse.
Mark the horse. I know the one he's talking about. Yeah, same. I know the one.
And it is
old
Mark.
Old skinny. Yeah.
He got middled four times, bro. Couple goals as well.
Couple goals, yeah.
Yeah, well, bad example.
Okay,
yeah.
Give me a good one.
Give me a good one.
I dare you to.
What if we, try to slingshot someone to race against Usain Bolt in his prime?
What do you mean slingshot?
From New Zealand.
Yeah, what do you mean? Yeah.
Just give them all the funding. Oh, you fucking have a go, mate.
You have to have some sort of natural talent.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, what do you mean?
You think,
what do you mean natural talent?
If he's sprinting.
Yeah. We'll get the best sprinter in New Zealand
to
beat the world record holder, Usain Bolt.
If he qualifies.
But giving this guy $20 million isn't going to help him get 3 seconds faster.
So is the breakers.
Does he get to go to...
Giving monies to the Tall Blacks, I'm not going to have to beat Guam.
No, I don't want them to beat Guam. I just want them to have the opportunity.
They're going to give them the opportunity to qualify.
Okay. So are you going to give the sprinter the opportunity to qualify?
Yeah.
Where you know he's going against Usain Bolt?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. What's his time?
Usain Bolt?
No. The New Zealand guy. What's his time?
No, he's not the world record.
But what's his time?
I don't know who the fastest New Zealander is.
10s, 11s?
It has to be 10s.
It can't be 11.
Yeah.
He's good. Then he's fine. Give him the money to qualify.
You give him money to at least qualify.
Okay.
Yeah. Get behind our athletes, bro.
That leads into my second question then. What if you couldn't restructure the budget? The budget is the budget.
You can restructure the budget. How can you not?
No, when we restructure, it's like you can't put money into it. But so it's a set amount.
Yeah.
What are you defunding to put
the police?
Emirates Team New Zealand.
Oh.
Emirates Team
and
New Zealand.
Not Emirates Team New Zealand. It has to be something else. Who are you taking the opportunity away from?
Oh.
It's not. I'm sorry, but taking $2 million.
Yeah.
I'm from a $145 million.
Is an option.
It's an option, bro. Especially when they are privately funded already.
But I like where you're going.
No, I understand that.
Yeah. So,
but it's not. You haven't had even half a decent argument.
I don't think you know how hard it is to do the foiling, mate. That's at least 10 mil right there.
I get that.
They didn't get funded to do that.
They got funded to host it.
Foiling the crate when they built the fan zone. What are you talking about?
Bro, you're tripping, bro. Yeah.
But if we did have to take money away from other sports, I'm sorry, the Silver Ferns? You gotta go.
They're not Olympics.
Oh.
Nipples Olympics?
Nah, that's Paralympics.
That's the Commonwealth Games.
I'm sure it's a...
That's the Paralympics. Yo, you're tripping right now.
So, in conclusion. Commonwealth Games. Because America don't play nipple.
Yeah, well, neither does Europe.
Yeah, so.
Outside of England.
Oh, no, it's not some Olympic sport. Interesting.
Yeah, Commonwealth.
Yeah. Apparently, skating's got to be an Olympic sport.
What, skating?
Yeah.
Like, what kind of skating?
Like Kurosh skating.
Bro. What? I thought that was just
Or Tony Hawk skating.
I thought that was like...
Kurosh skating's better.
Yeah, I thought that was like subjective though. How do you win skating?
Like X Games and stuff.
Oh yeah, how do they win?
X Game mode.
Yeah. How do they win that?
Judges. So you do your tricks and then you get scored.
What if everyone does the same trick?
You just gotta have Dwayne Wade there just give you a rock score.
Yeah.
I guess it's like gymnastics, right? Nah, but even gymnastics, some girls can do tricks that other girls can't do.
And some skaters can do tricks other guys can't.
Okay.
Yeah.
So they can just landing cleaner or more air time.
Ooh, yeah, okay.
More kawabangas and stuff.
Yeah. More shakras.
So you're giving Keegan from West Auckland a chance to go to the Olympics.
I'm giving brother Kurosh an opportunity.
Yeah.
I'm definitely giving brother Kurosh an opportunity to go to the Olympics.
They obviously have to prove themselves first.
Yeah, they have to prove themselves first.
What do you mean?
They have to prove themselves.
Just do some tricks.
But it's like funding.
Yeah. The thing is, Tall Blacks, They've won games before.
They've won games
they've
before.
They've won games before.
They've won yeah. games before.
Yeah. So they've proven themselves to me. They've actually won several games before.
Also, but here's if the thing. Boomers, if the Australian Boomers are going to the Olympics.
Terrible name.
You at least give our boys a shot.
Yeah. But Paddy Mills, mate.
Yeah, we got Steve-O.
Steven Adams never played
for but maybe if we had some funding, he would play.
That's his whole thing.
That's his whole thing.
The reason he's not playing is because the funding is not right for like grassroots and stuff.
Yeah. What does he? He's like a multi-millionaire. What does he fund himself?
Hey, bro. Don't,
that's not his. That's not his issue. Okay.
That's not his issue. That's not his problem.
Hey, some play. Some people are role models. Other people are.
It's the fundamental. That
play roles.
Something like that.
It's the principle behind it.
Yeah.
It's he's principle. Happy to.
Yeah.
I don't know that for a fact, but
he's. What do you mean? He's happy to, but he just needs the New Zealand government him to take the first step.
Yeah, him throwing money at New Zealand basketball isn't going to fix the problem.
Isn't going to fix the problem.
You know who's.
Systematic issues.
You know what? Who else is tackling systematic issues?
Who else?
Deion Sanders.
Deion Sanders.
Right? He, no funding from the government. Joey B's not giving money to the HSBCUs, but he's like, hey.
This guy's at the HSBCUs.
Right? Right?
This
right.
man's at the HSBCU.
Right, but.
That's one of the biggest banks in the world, eh? It shows the HSBC.
The Hong Kong Shanghai Bank College University.
Right?
Yeah, what about the Hong Kong Shanghai Bank College University?
He's not giving to these historical black colleges.
Yeah.
Right? But he's going in there and he's like, hey, I'm not only do I want to even the playing field.
Yeah. I want the advantage.
I want the advantage. Why isn't Stephen Adams doing that?
He's still playing. Deion's retired.
Doesn't matter.
You have Coach Prime.
If you were really about it, you'd make the moves, right?
I guess, but...
Why didn't Deion do that when I was playing?
Yeah, why didn't Deion do that when I was playing?
Money
because he was in his prime time.
Prime did it in the 90s. He even said it.
What did he do?
He finished playing in the 90s as well.
No, it wasn't that early 90s, right? He was dominating.
Who?
No, I'm saying that, but he finished his career.
Yeah, in the 90s.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so then that's when he started.
He was doing it.
He wasn't coaching back then?
No.
Coach Prime.
But he was putting the money into it.
How do you know?
He said it.
No, he didn't.
He said when I was still playing, I was putting money into it.
Maybe Steve-O is putting money into it. We don't know. Silent donations.
Silent donations.
Yeah.
But here's my third point here.
What was your first one?
I don't know.
Yeah, which is very much
besides
like
the HSBC.
Yeah. HSBC. Why would you put money for something that you know is just not going to happen?
We do that all the time.
Go.
Electric cars.
What's not going to happen? My argument is they were denied the opportunity to at least qualify for the Olympics. Let them get to the Olympics and see what happens.
If we only send teams to the Olympics that would win, we'd send like three teams.
That's what we got to do.
We just got to send three teams.
Right? And I'll tell you what. The City Link would have been done by now.
Oh, man. Now on the side. He's won me over with that. He's won me over. Tell you what, we'll have about three harbour bridges, electric cars for everyone.
So exactly. All I'm hearing is just this mandate's right? Not being used well.
Yeah, it's not.
All I'm hearing
is... All I would do every year is, Valerie, you're up.
Yeah. Valerie, you're going. Lisa Carrington, you're going. Those little sailor boys, you're going.
You're going. Yeah. Everyone else, I'm sorry.
Hey, that's what it is.
The Sevens teams.
The Sevens teams
are going.
Yeah. Maybe not the men's, but the women's.
Women's
yeah.
going, bro.
Yeah.
Give the woman 145 million.
145.
Yeah, straight up. Beatrice is getting a max contract.
A max contract, yeah, 100%.
Bro, right. Give those guys all the money.
Yeah, Mark.
And I don't want to see these girls having the Honda Fits and stuff again.
No. They need.
Give them the Teslas.
Give them the Teslas.
Or the G-Wagons before, you know, give them the G-Wagon now.
Yeah, so that they don't have to pay tax on them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm with it now. I'm with it. Now I see what he's saying.
Pulled him across.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah. So you just got, what he's saying is, if you're funding the winners, you're creating the winners.
Winners. Exactly.
You know?
You gotta at least allow for at least a relatively even playing field.
I get it.
Hey, look, regionals. We time you. You're quick.
Yeah.
You running a 10-10. That's Usain Bolt time.
I'm not talking about sprinters because clearly.
But exactly. So I'm not trying to.
Clearly,
find
we don't have those fast twitch fibers here. Besides me, in this country, there's not a whole lot of fast twitch fibers.
Yeah, we're more of a middle distance to long distance.
I possess most of the fast twitch fibers in the country. Sliding in bitch with my Gucci song, just trying to stay out of the way. Money get made when I sleep. I don't need nothing for free. I have some Dior slippers. I don't know.